New information this morning about a deadly playground shooting in Crown Heights, Brooklyn. Happened around 6:30 last night at the St. Andrew's Playground on Atlantic Avenue. The NYPD says a 20-year-old man identified as Daquan Trantham was shot multiple times in the torso. Trantham was taken to Interfaith Medical Center where he was pronounced dead. Police are now looking for the shooter.